Dark Souls Remastered being my first Dark Souls game, I decided to bully the NPCs in the game.
The fate of the undead thou shalt know. Well, now you know.
I don't think I was supposed to do that.
What? Let me guess. Fate of the undead, right?
Talk fast.
Let me help you out. There are actually...
I'll help you later by killing you, okay? This NPC started spawn killing me. Oh, whoa, 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 run, run. Do not let him kill you. Oh, oh, oh. Let's go! Bridge! Let's finish him! Let's finish him, let's finish him, let's... No! Shield, shield! No way! He's spawn killing me! No, 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 no! Bro, 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 bro! We can do this. Boom! Boom! What? What? My sword! What happened to my katana? Wait! Lunge! Lol. Oh, I found souls. Or items. Or, I don't care. Ah! Ah! No! No! I, for once, did not sign up for this. You know about this guy? I met him. My new friend. That guy. Remember? See that guy. Good guy. Ah! Ah! No! No! Not you! Damn. Dead? Let's go. We are back in a human state to defeat all of y'all. Good job. Go straight ahead. Let's go. Do not spawn a boss for me here. Let me heal first. This was an optional fight. Where's the way out? Stray Demon is an optional fight. Stray Demon was an optional... I wonder... I got jump scared. No. I am so dead over here. Right. We are gone. The crow is very convenient, huh?